If you drive along Leestown Road in Lexington, here's something you'll need to get used to. This morning, crews turned on a new traffic signal on Leestown at the Citation Boulevard intersection. The light had been flashing yellow in recent weeks, but it is now in full operation. Construction crews are still working in that area to widen Leestown Road. Nearby Trailwood Drive also reopened this morning.